नमस्ते चिल्ड्रेन, हाउ आर यू ऑल। आई एम वेरी हैप्पी टू सी यू ऑल आफ्टर 2 वीक्स। आई होप यू ऑल कंप्लीटेड योर टॉय इंटीग्रेटेड लर्निंग एंड असेसमेंट वेल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू लेसन। द नेम ऑफ द लेसन इज आई विश आई वॉज स्मॉल। इट इज अ स्टोरी ऑफ अ व्हेल। डू यू नो वॉट इज अ व्हेल? अ व्हेल इज अ लार्ज सी एनिमल। सो वी आर गोइंग टू सी अ स्टोरी ऑफ अ बेबी व्हेल। Okay, this is a comic style story. Before starting the story, let's see the characters in the lesson. Okay, first Kanani. Kanani is a baby whale. Laila, friend of Kanani, who is a clownfish. Next Vala, a pelican bird, who is also a friend of Kanani. At last Kane, the grandfather of Kanani. Come children, let's read the story.
Once upon a time, a baby whale called Kanani lived in the ocean. She wanted to be small like her friend Leela, the clownfish. Hello Kanani, how are you?
Hi Leela, I'm fine. It is so nice to see you.
Suddenly, they saw their friend Vala, the pelican.
The whale hunters are coming. You must hide. Quick, quick.
Thank you for warning us, Vala. What shall I do? Where can I hide? Is there any big place where I can hide too?
I have an idea. Follow me into my cave. Nobody will find you there.
Leela swam into her deep and dark cave. Kanani pushed and pushed, but only the tip of her tail could go into the cave. Kanani was stuck. Kanani began to cry.
Oh no, I'm so big. I can be seen from far away. How I wish I was small.
Just then, Kane, a big grandfather whale, swam up to Kanani.
Don't cry, Kanani.
People stopped hunting whales a long time ago. They now come in boats to watch us play in the ocean. They tell stories about us, the biggest creature in the world. Look there. See? Those people love us.
Kanani was very happy to hear this. Thank you, Grandfather Kane. You have shown me how wonderful it is to be big. I don't want to be small anymore. Now I want to be the biggest whale in the world.
Yes, children, what do you understand from the story?
There was a baby whale named Kanani who lived in the ocean with his friends. One day, Vala the pelican bird warned that there are whale hunters coming to hunt Kanani. So Kanani was very feared. So Leela, the friend of Kanani, asked him to hide in her cave. But she was very big to hide inside the cave. So she started crying that she wanted to be small. At the time, her grandfather came and explained her that people stopped hunting whales a very long time ago. Now they are enjoying to watch the whales play in the ocean. After realizing that, Kanani became happy and she wanted to be the biggest whale in the world.
Yes, children, do you understand the story? To make it more clear, I'm going to show you the animation of the story now.
I wish I was small. Once upon a time, a baby whale called Kanani lived in the ocean. She wanted to be small like her friend Leela, the clownfish. Hello Kanani, how are you? Hi Leela, I'm fine. It is so nice to see you. Suddenly, they saw their friend Vala the pelican, The whale hunters are coming. You must hide. Quick, quick. Thank you for warning us, Vala. What shall I do? Where can I hide? Is there any big place where I can hide too? I have an idea. Follow me into my cave. Nobody will find you there. Leela swam into her deep and dark cave. Kanani pushed and pushed, but only the tip of her tail could go into the cave. Kanani was stuck. Kanani began to cry. Oh no, I'm so big. I can be seen from far away. How I wish I was small. Just then, Kane, a big grandfather whale, swam up to Kanani. Don't cry, Kanani. People stopped hunting whales a long time ago. They now come in boats to watch us play in the ocean. They tell stories about us, the biggest creatures in the world. Look there. See? Those people love us. Kanani was very happy to hear this. Thank you, Grandfather Kane. You have shown me how wonderful it is to be big. I don't want to be small anymore. Now I want to be the biggest whale in the world.
Yes, children, I hope you enjoyed today's video. Don't forget to do the worksheets and read the vocabularies. See you in the next video. Thank you.